week two in review. Week two started. We're going to recap this on a Sunday when we headed out to Utrecht after staying in Harlem with Jacob. We got the train from Harlem to Utrecht. We did not walk it. I know I made a big deal about, oh, we're going to walk everywhere. No. After walking like 20K, 30K a day, it's not fun to walk with your bag on for another 30K one day just to get somewhere. So we've trained it. They've been really close trains, been really cheap. It's been great. We got to Utrecht. We stayed in a hostel. That was not cheap. Utrecht does not have many. And we showered up, cleaned up, had a good night rest. Got up the next day and met our second host, who is Dolph in Utrecht, and he showed us around. We dropped our stuff off at his place and went out and explored the town while he was out. We had an amazing time staying with Dolph. Such a great guy, so nice and kind and courteous. Great experiences that he's had couch surfing throughout the US, and can tell you about his entire motorcycle trip. We met his roommate Ben, who is also a couch surfer and ended up staying at Dolph's for 3 months. We met quite a few other people, Francine and... Hi, Zoe. Do they go like this? And guys, hi. Hi, everyone. Utrecht is a beautiful city. It's larger than Harlem by far. I think it's better than Amsterdam, not as many people, but there's a lot of stuff to see. Went out and saw the Schroeder House. Did not make it in, but we did get to see it from the outside. It is very nice. It is what it is. If you're going to go, you pay, I think, 12 euro, and that'll get you into the Central Museum, but you have to make an appointment to go see the Schroeder House, because they only allow so many people in a day. It's not a very far walk from Central, so walk it. Don't do anything else unless you have a bike. The rest of the time in Utrecht was great. After that, we headed to Rotterdam and then Dordrecht. Rotterdam, we walked into Central Station from outside of town, which was about a 7K hike with our bags on. Caught a train from Central Station out to Dordrecht, where we met our next host, Nicole. Hi, Nicole. We had a great time with her. It was an amazing experience. She introduced us to our next host, who we're staying with currently, who is Chef, and we are in Olen, Belgium. That'll come later in week three review. We had a great time in Dordrecht. Talked so much with Nicole. Such a sweet person, and I'm still thanks.
Let me pick your nose.
And we had a great time. We met David. Hi, David. And Zoe is trying to extend her nose picking pictures that she's been doing. Had a great time. After that, we headed down to Breda, where we will pick up in week three. Hope everyone had a great week. We will try to get these. I'll try to do these better as I go, and hopefully not so many interruptions. Have a great day.